took last season off. But it was nice. It was nice to take yourself out of it and want to come back and want to be involved again and kind of be inspired by other things in the world and other things in my life. So it was a really good break. Went to Ireland, traveled around, spent some time with my family, and went back to art school, took some art classes again, and just kind of fed the mind a little bit.
Regardez danser les gens, j'y retourne souvent, le bar du sort. Regardez danser les gens, j'adore, 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 j'adore.
I go to the gym. I work out. I have a trainer. I have played sports my whole life, so after I stopped doing that and started working, I started just not being as healthy. So I think for me, I do it more so than anything to, you know, be healthy and prolong my life or whatnot. But, you know, we do work in a business where you gotta stay trim and tight, so you gotta work for it too. It's part of the job, so.
Because you know, you don't become model number one in the world for nothing, eh? There has to be something, so, and she has that something.
He's a genius, black hole of knowledge. Anything and everything you can talk to him about, he's pleasant to everyone, he's curious about you, he's interested in you know, in your life as well, and he's just an amazing person to be around, and he's very inspiring. Mind's always elsewhere. A lot of the time, when it is concentrated, it's when you see the people and you're kind of like, oh God, there. Now I really feel like people are watching me. But a lot of the time, I'm just kind of like, should I eat tonight? What am I gonna do tomorrow? I should watch a movie. Just kind of, you know, not take it too seriously and just kind of walk like a girl would walk on the street, you know.
All right.
tips. I don't know if we this could be a really long conversation. But no, I like someone. I need to be inspired. I need to be with somebody that's intriguing, a little mysterious. Not someone who I'm going to know everything about in 2 days. So we'll see.
Still kind of looking.
I'm actually going to be sailing in the America's Cup in June. Yeah. Yeah. I know. It's crazy. I was like, this is why I like modeling. Finally, it all kind of came together. Yeah. Really excited. I'm breaking rocks in the hot sun. I fought the law.